guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Wadha Al-Jabri, I will be your MC for today. On behalf of the Petroleum Institute, I would like to welcome you all to the 5th edition of Ibtikar. Here at the Petroleum Institute, we pride ourselves on developing future generations of engineers who successfully integrate innovation with scientific research to contribute to the UAE's advancement journey. Every year, we see students who push boundaries. Every year, they make us proud to know them and work with them. I am sure this year will be no different. Please allow me to welcome Dr. Thomas, the President of the Petroleum Institute, to the stage to give his speech.
I have the best job in the world, and I have the immense satisfaction of watching our young charges as they go through the transformative process of acquiring a first-rate university education here at the PI.
So the first winner from the female side, chemical engineering, is the group that did the sulfur fiber composite. Please come to the stage.